Hello, my name is George Grant, and I'm a student ambassador for Brightpoint Community College. In this video, I will show you how to drop or swap a class using the Student Information System, also known as SIS. Please note that it is highly recommended that you schedule an appointment with your advisor before dropping a class. If you can't connect with your advisor, schedule an appointment with the Help Hub. Additionally, dropping a class could change your financial aid eligibility, so it is important to consult with your advisor or financial aid counselor before making any changes. To begin, head over to Brightpoint's website and click My Brightpoint in the top right. Then, log into your student portal using your credentials. Once logged in, click on SIS. From here, click on Class Enrollment. Then, click on Manage Classes. And from here, click Drop Classes. Finally, select the term containing the class you want to drop. Once here, you can see the courses you plan to take in the upcoming semester. Click the box for the class you want to drop and click Next. This page allows you to review the drop. When you're ready, click Drop Class to finish the drop sequence. If you want to swap a class, head back to the Manage Classes tab under Class Enrollment. From here, select the class you want to swap out of your schedule. Then, search for the class you want to swap into your schedule. Once you have found the class you want to swap into your schedule, click Select for Swap. Then, click Next. Once you reach the permission number page, select Accept. It is important to note that Brightpoint Community College doesn't use permission numbers. This next page allows you to review the swap. When you're ready, click Submit. Please understand that dropping/swapping classes can significantly impact graduation timelines and financial aid eligibility. This is why it is highly recommended that students consult their advisors before making any changes in SIS. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please make an appointment with the Help Hub. Thank you.